What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Thank you.
been a long time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Enough talk. Die, comrade!
You got her involved just for that?
Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all? What are you buying? Come back anytime. What is that? Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime. Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime. Thank you.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's 1 in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last 1.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
That's what I'm talking about.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you? What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Yeah!
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú? ¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Thank you.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Thank you. You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Leon, now!
right.
Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you selling? Come back any time.
Follow me.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Ah!
How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Welcome. Got a selection of
good things. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Thank you.
Use this! Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute. Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that. Hunnigan, is that you? Or when I get back?
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Yeah, that's cool. That's really cool. That is very cool. Yeah, it's been a while since I actually played this game.
Is my mic connected?
I think it's on.
What?
Finally. Okay, hold on a second.
There it is. So you can, now I can buy the infinite ammo launcher. I mean, Matilda is pretty cool. That Matilda is like a, it's a pretty cool little thing. I'm trying to clear. What is it working? Okay. Yeah, there it is. The Matilda is pretty cool. You can actually get that. I mean, you could. What is it called? Upgrade it all the way, which can, you know, which can do you some good, not a lot of good, but, I mean, hey, you know, it's a cool, I mean, now since it's a cleared game, you can actually start from basically that save point, yeah. Now what you're looking, you have a lot of cool things here, though. Now you got the extras. Oh, thank you. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but thank you. Yeah, there it is. The Separate Ways. Assignment Ada? I actually don't remember this. Let's see. Oh, yeah, never mind. Yeah, I do remember this. It's kind of boring. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's been a long time. I played this game back, I don't know when, 2007, back on PS2. And I actually have every single thing unlocked. The mercenaries are pretty cool. I mean, Leon, it's kind of hard. There's Leon, there's Ada, there's Krauser, this is Hunk. I think this is actually Mike, the guy that actually helps it, you know, the battleground. And then this is Wesker. Wesker's pretty badass. The one that has said he knows a good bot. Him. Yeah, I think that's him. Not sure exactly, but I believe that's him. Yeah, it's that guy. Leon is kind of weak. You go through your movies and you can browse through, you know, like all the cutscenes and all that stuff. So yeah, you could the separate ways is actually pretty cool. Like that, basically, here, like, we could actually, let's see. Yeah, but when separate ways, you start as Ada. So you're basically playing Ada's point of view, since you actually, you know. Well, I'll definitely take a look at it. Yeah, it's been a while since I've actually did the same data. But I really want this. What I remember is, the hand cannon, the 99, which is pretty cool. After you get everybody 60,000 mercenaries, you can actually get it for free. I don't know. I had no ammo. That's BS. I had no ammo. Like, I beat the game without any ammo, which is like, damn. Damn. Like, okay. I was so badass at it. See you later. Oh, man. Okay, well, basically, I'm guessing I'll end the stream here. And yeah, that was Resident Evil 4.